the Teen Project. Have you heard that? Their focus is to provide help and hope to young women who have survived homelessness and human trafficking. This group is truly changing lives in the process. We'll talk to one of the key leaders from that group. Also this hour, are you thinking, man, I could really use a getaway, like an overseas getaway, a holiday, somewhere on a plane that takes me a long way away? Well, maybe you're not so eager to get on a plane. You don't want all the stress of travel, all the COVID precautions. We've got some ideas, actually. Somebody's joining us today to give you a little bit of that European flair without having to pay for that high-priced ticket. Also today, we continue our Gifts That Give Back, our guide to show you how a few little words can really make a big difference. This little gift that we have found, it is a great treat, a treat for friends, moms, teens, aunties. You get to meet the founder of the Little Words Project. It's really kind of darling. But before we get to all of that, let's take a look at the headlines of the day with Roxia. Hi, Roxia.
Good morning. President Vladimir Putin and President Biden are holding a virtual meeting over Ukraine and other issues right now.